Oh, welcome back to Kinshi. So, I basically returned to our little base here, and I brought every single thing out of value. I had some limbs that I was gonna give to the people with bad limbs. And I had some armor that I was gonna upgrade everyone with later. But I managed to get around 100K, a little more. So I could actually buy the AI core and a few books. I couldn't buy all the books that I wanted. But it was either buying all the books or getting these recruits. And we have one more recruit to pick up from here. But that one actually has a unique thing, so save that until I could start an episode. So this is Sad Neil, and he is kind of sad. Wouldn't recommend them. I hate excitement. Yep. So, Sad Neil. So I don't have much to do here because I don't have enough money to actually equip these guys. So it's just gonna be one of those things. But we are gonna have to make everyone a medic. And I don't think I have enough things to make them medics, but yeah. Anyway, I'm back at this end. We have killed a bunch of Gerbu. So we are basically at the same amount of food, almost. And currently we are resting a few people. So while they do that, I guess we're heading back. And we are, of course, gonna be equipping these guys at a later date. But until then, I guess they're gonna be laboring until the rest of the squad gets back. So anyway, if you wanna buy good quality stuff, you go to the Black Desert City. It is expensive, but you can buy basically the best of the best. So that's something to keep in mind. I wasted what? Well, I recruited some, but I wasted well over 100,000. To buy the things that I really wanted, but yeah. So some blueprints and some research things. It's what we got. So let's see. Bark's fine. So Bark, get up. Rain is fine. You get in bed. Wing Wang. Yep. Right, so let's follow these guys home. Should probably try to hunt some more since I'm gonna need perfect opportunity. Yeah, I'm gonna need more meat anyway. Gonna fight them. All right, I'll kill whatever's left then. It's worth something. Okay. Probably a mod. Get the stuff. Thor, get the stuff. So yeah, I've been basically the ones without any specific names I've named after all Norse gods. And, well, I felt it proper. Anyway, how are they? Mew, almost up. Wing Wang, almost up. But we are gonna get these guys home first and get them to work. Because we need new resources. So if I change out some of the guys here, I need to have food in the food production in the base first to actually change out the fleshies, because a lot of food I kind of go hunting for it, so. But yeah. Anyway. Should probably have enough to start with hydroponics. Even so that's going to be interesting. What do we have here? Something to delay us further. Yep. That shouldn't be a problem. You two get up. Bucket, let's get those to you. Feet, go lie down. Sorry, go lay down. Kang can get, you should get. You should also get preferred, yep. And bark. Alright. See how this is going. Rain. All right. Let's make a deal. Yep, let's not. These are easy enough that doesn't really matter. Don't give much experience anyway. So until someone falls over, just gonna keep running. Or we meet another patrol. Still just the small ones. Can we outrun them? Should we? We should probably get some experience for the younger members. So, let's get jobs on. And beep's fine. Sorry's kind of fine. Thanks, healed enough. Alright, let's get you in there. So, out of hall. Skins, out of hall. Said Neil. Can haul to that, and then haul to that. Queen, don't need to do that anymore. Haul to that, of course. Since we are foraging. Anyway, so research. Have a lot going on. Hydroponics, AI core. Hydroponic hemp. And vegetables. Like level 6. Should probably have gotten that instead, but yeah. And I think he's carrying one too. Yep. Anyway. Oh yeah, Screamer has some skills, so I guess he's going there. Accompanied by Heimdall. Ray also has some skills. Two out of three. Two of two. Greg, get to work there. You get to work there. Three, okay. And there's one more here. Over there. Oh. Work is fine, stops is fine. Track, let's get that leg up. Clifford. Yeah. All right. Right. How much building materials? 5. Okay. Do this the opposite side, opposite way. Right, let's leave that for a moment. We're gonna be fine. Dismantle that. Dismantle that. Get things. Give them to Bucket. And we hadn't read those. So there's a rune there. Apples there. And the Ashlands, okay. So this rune is, well, in the normal game, it is home to a lot of iron spiders. Also, this is one of the ruins that always, or always, but can crash. We'll see. Also less crashes if you go in this way. So we get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and a bunch up here. So don't think I can actually sneak it. So and I don't think we can survive the fight. So let's get everyone over here. Sneaking and passive. And we're just gonna see if how far up we can get. Can we sneak it? Actually be able to. Actually just take the things that we actually need. And things of value, of course. Well, this might be way easier than I expected, but I have tried this tactic before, and then there was a less favorable outcome. I'm only gonna take the most valuable stuff. Normally take motors and everything, but so don't get this opportunity every day. Did that one see me? Don't think so. It did. Okay. Well, I guess we're on. Not. The more you're carrying, the worse your stealth gets. That might have been what happened there. Well, I think we are good with this. What's the gate? Well then, that was very uneventful. Considering. That was way easier than last time I did that. And we got quite the prize. Oh, all right. Guess we're going to the outpost. See what else we can find. House of Tech. Battle some spiders. Green still nothing. Why? Still no medic. Okay. Well, the outpost was there. Let's get there. And hopefully in one piece. That one looks like one of those with spiders in it. Actually, everyone, passive, sneak, and you go there. One of those full spiders. 1, 2, 3. Three is doable. See if we can do it sneakily. So we have some less geared and less boop. You can come, Broker. You can come, Rain. You can come. Kang, you can come. Rike, you can come. Grumble John, same with you. You are actually good with toughness too. Rest of you stay up there. Stop sneaking. Stop sneaking. Stop sneaking. Where are you? Rain is down. Holy sh. Oops, down. Wing Wang is down. Yeah, okay. Heal yourself. Okay. Everyone off sneak and passive. What, you still on passive? Go heal people. Get, oh, fuck's sake. Leg is gone. Which one is it? Where's the other one? One, two. Where's the last one? Over there. It's just two. It's too slow. One human leg, so camp bed. With bucket, get those. Pick up Ruka, pick up Brain, put in Burn, put in Burn. Where was I? Check that one. Rum, steel bars, muscle, hemp. I might as well take everything that's not nailed down since. Gonna need the money. Especially now when we're short a leg. That was not worth a leg. Strength 26, 24, green. You pick up Mr. Wang Wang. Recover coma. Yep, so Hera, Babe, so everyone get there. Hera's fine, Babe's fine. Boop needs to rest. Green's fine. Lasaro could use a rest. Ruka, Rain, Kang could use a rest. Mew could also use a rest. Or could use a rest. But yeah, everyone is fairly close. All right then. Let's actually get hydroponics, hemp, and vegetables going. And okay. What are we attacked by? Blood spiders. No. Skin spiders. Another right leg. Get your own leg up first. And it's lost it. Okay. Three legs down. Top green. Fuck's sake. Okay. So we lost green. Was not what I was hoping for. Get all the food we can get. We're gonna be here about a while. Rook us up. Beep. Get one of them. So I'm stealing the claws, that makes sure they're dead. Where did green fall? There. Okay. Everyone who's not resting, get in here. All right. Hydroponics completed. Okay. Nothing else worth selling? No? Okay. Green fruit we need. Don't actually know. Thousand? No, not enough. For it up. Oh, right. Don't have a leg for him. Right. Gonna come to eventually. So green, you will be missed. So what else do we need? More green fruit? Maybe. Maybe. goes Quinn. I mean, everybody is quick enough to help if there's a problem. $19,000. Want this one? Maybe. Or do we go for this one? Maybe this one. No, let's go for this one. Repair. That's gonna be a lot of things anyway. Anyone up? Nope. Still recovery coma. Okay. Let's continue here then. So we're gonna need building materials and steel plates. I guess. And hemp. Lots and lots and lots of hemp. So, gonna need a loom. If we take that one and build a new loom. Fabric loom hemp. There we go. Coming? Yeah, they are. Taking quite reduced damage, so. This is actually quite fine. Which one took all the stuff? That one. All right. That's the one. So trade with Queen. Let's get Queen up again. Everyone else, get back to the hub. Plant injuries. Is that all you can do? All right. Everyone else is going back. Yep. Actually, burn. Get over here. Up. Staying, yeah, sure. Of interest. No. Okay. Get some trading stuff then. Oh, Queen. Them. Thinking of buying fabrics, but don't think it's necessary. Good. Start foraging animals. After that, Is he doing? Okay. There's a fight over there. Let's see, how are we here? Stubbs, get the pen. Shrek, get the pen. Bing Bang, me, you, and Beep. It's gonna be. I'm gonna have to carry them. So, yeah. It's fine, but six. You're around 28 right now. Okay. Well, let's get home then. Put away some of the stuff and grab another load. Gonna put all of those there, all of those there, that one there, and those there. There. Put those. Oh, fuck's sake. Put those there. And then sell all of those. Buy those. Shopkeeper can't afford it. All right. Right, fair enough. So Neil's cooking his heart out. So, Boop probably needs to rest. Sara needs to rest. Ruka needs to rest. Rain needs to rest. Kang needs to rest. Mew's kinda screwed anyway. Clifford needs to rest. Crumble John. Basically, everyone needs to rest. Alright, well, could have been worse. Said Neil, get yourself a backpack. Here isn't really doing anything right now. So, here, get you loaded up with those. Yeah. So we're gonna make one more heading them out. Here, pick up. Now we are heading back there. 27, they shouldn't be able to catch us now. Regardless. So we're gonna need three new legs. That's what, 60,000 something ish. And they are actually closed for today, so let's go there instead. Weigh stations also tend to have more raw material, so did it crash? Well, if so, I guess I'll see you in the next one.